I like him. I caused you a lot of pain and a lot of grief, and I almost killed you. And I prayed, man. I prayed to God. I said, God, please, dear God, don't let anything happen to her, because I love her so much, and I'll do anything you say, God. And, man, I don't even believe in him, you know?
Tribal custom. Suck me down. She's straight punk and Billy Tyler.
I never heard of no such tribal custom.
Tyler does not want the squaw. I take the squaw. That is my tribal custom, huh? Hey, Tyler. You give me that grove on beach, huh? I'm not afraid of her. She won't hurt me, huh?
Excuse me.
You don't want to get him riled, Froggy. He might have you for lunch. There you go.
Take a breath and hold it. Now cough. His condition is stable. The attack was just a side effect. I recommend you push fluids and continue the stomach cancer medication.
Wrong, Tracy. If you say there was a man with no face, I'll bet the mortgage there was. But who's he working for?
Yeah, who's he working for?
I don't know, boys, but I didn't dream him up. Would you get my suit cleaned? We need a witness who'll testify.
A man with no face?
A man with no face.
Let them fool. He was over horsing around that ammo dump. Jap kamikaze hit it dead on. Stick. World War II was the big war. This is a police action, kid. You'll be okay. Come on inside. Buy you a cup of coffee.
I won $55 million and increased my net worth by 40% through a variety of well-chosen mutual funds.
40%?
And virtually no risk. SNL funds, biotech funds, gold funds, they were a disaster. Stay away from those.
Oh, I will. What do you think about treasury bills?
Well, they're for little old ladies. Which you certainly are not.
Aren't you a tiger?
Hello.
Hello.
Gregoire.
Yes, Gregoire.
Bobby Azaro from Queens.
Bobby Azaro.
Guess what?
What?
We just developed a mutual friend, Angelica Pena.
Pena.
Pena, what's the difference?
My wife?
Point is, you owe her $3,500.
$3,000.
It's $3,500 now. I just bought the debt.
You bought?
That's right.
No. Explain yourself, please.
What the fuck is there to explain?
Okay, look.
I thought you'd like that tone. Sounds good. I'll send someone by. Happy New Year.
Hey, Seymour, my old friend, congratulations.
Thank you for being such a good, close friend for all these years and for bringing me, in a very real sense, into this business, for introducing me to people that I never would have met otherwise and a way of life that has become my way of life. You have no idea what an impact you had on my life, so thank you. Good luck. Congratulations.
He's frankly one of my favorite actors in the world. I met him as his fan and have been lucky enough to become his friend. And I congratulate him and thank him tonight for his work and his enormous, unique, wonderful talent.
I feel proud to be able to call you a friend. So it's with much love and great admiration for you that I wish you congratulations, and I hope there's many more to come.
I remember you kissing me a lot in that movie, Unscripted. And of course, I fell in love with you. I still love you, and not only are you a wonderful actor, but you're a true friend to me and a true friend to independent film, and congratulations.